No, it would actually be lower. You would actually expect the pressure to be a little bit lower because of the Bernoulli equation. As the wind has a large kinetic energy, its pressure is going to decrease a little bit relative to what you would think it would be just based on the weight of the air above you. See, we don't tell people about that kind of stuff in intro. It would totally confuse them. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to question 7.